Good morning. My name is Yukti from class 7th Lotus. My topic is fraction. A fraction is a number that describes a relationship between a part represented by the numerator and a whole represented by the denominator. Numerator, number of parts we have, and denominator, total part in a whole. For example, 3/5. Total part in a whole we have 5, and number of parts we have 3. So the fraction will be 3/5. Types of fraction: proper fraction, improper fraction, mixed fraction. Proper fraction. A proper fraction is a fraction whose numerator is less than its denominator. For example, 2/3, 5/7, 28/47, and 54/68. Improper fraction. An improper fraction is a fraction whose numerator is more than or equal than its denominator. Mixed fraction. A fraction, when expressed as a combination of a natural number and an improper fraction, is called a mixed fraction. For example, 1, 2/3, 3, 4/7. Thank you.